exactly was I? I remember.
Observe, as I sacrifice my three monsters to summon this card. The Winged Dragon of Ra!
Not so fast. My trap card is about to render your dragon useless.
What?
Before you send those three monsters to the graveyard, Joyful Doom will strip them of their attack points and add the total to my life points. So that means your monsters will have zero attack points when they go to the graveyard, as my power grows. This will make Ra completely useless to you.
That can't be. Explain yourself.
Just look at your pathetic creature. It's powerless. You may have summoned the Winged Dragon of Ra, but thanks to my trap card, he has no power at all.
How can an Egyptian god monster have zero attack points?